reason we're doing this, this will take the waste kitchen water from inside the property outside into the drainage run. With the unique features of our bottle gully, it has a square top, so you can lay it flat with the wall of the property. It has a 360 degree rotating base, so you don't need any bends at the side of this, so it will directly go straight into the drainage run there. Also, the bottle gully is trapped, which creates an airtight seal to stop any foul odours coming back up through the drainage run in and around the property. The reason we haven't got there a inspection chamber like we have at the end of each run there is because the bottle gully is roddable, so you can gain access from there down to the pipe to the T-junction, and obviously we can rod from either end of the run there. So that's why you don't need an inspection chamber there.